I had a patient who was struggling with his vision and needed cataract surgery. We were so understaffed that his surgery was scheduled 4 months out. He has to drive to work, so every day until then, I worry about him.